Maybe that's actually also a song about someone that treats you so good, so you stay with them although they have a lot of lovers. But it's a happy song too.